always be mine. Now you wanna be free, so I let you fly. Cause I know in my heart, babe, our love will never die, no.
You'll always be a part of me. I'm part of you, definitely. Boy, don't you know you can't escape me? Ooh, darling, cause you'll always be my baby.
Brittney and Mark, and what makes it extra special is that all of us here, of course, love Brittney and June and Kim and Grandma Gigi. She told me don't say Grandma, Gigi Dorothy. But Mark's family came all the way from Kansas City, Missouri, to be here in celebration of the birth of this beautiful baby that's on the way. So we've asked them to come forth and share in a toast to them. So welcome them.
Yeah. I don't know where to start. This is my firstborn, and I am so blessed. First, let me just say this. Kim, your family, thank you for opening up your arms for me and embracing me. I really appreciate that. You just don't know how I appreciate that so much. Making me feel like I'm part of this. So far away, and this is just really hard for me.
Hello?
Yeah, this is my first grandchild. And so I hate the part that I'm gonna be so far away, but Brittney, you've been calling me, making me feel so like I'm involved. Thank you for that, sweet. You just don't know how much I appreciate that. And I feel the same way about you as well. And I am so happy for your work and Brittney. And I hope you guys be the best parents you can possibly be. And even though I'm far away, I'm still here to support as much as I possibly can. That's all I have to say. Love you both.
Definitely can't fully follow that from my cousin Sandy.
Beautiful words, cousin. And I want to say that Mark, he's a great man. Brittney, you have someone who's going to work very hard. He came out here in 2017, going on 3 years in Los Angeles, and he's making just leaps and bounds with his career, and I know he's going to be dedicated to everything that he needs to be for you and for your upcoming family. This is an honor, you know, just to be here. And brother, I'm here for your cousin. I'm here for you. If you ever need anything, brother, I got you.